what living means to me. Don't get too close to the water, girls. It's super rough, yeah. What's up, guys? We're out at South Shields Coast today. The waves are pretty crazy. Check this out.
That was so lucky! I just treaded the foam thing! Oh my god, look at it!
Everything's really clashing!
You think it got away from one bit and then the other bit's like, whoosh!
This way. Here we have the True Point disappearing gun, a World War I artillery replica. Now at first I thought it was called the disappearing gun because it went bang and the enemy disappeared, but it turns out it's actually called the disappearing gun because these type of guns were normally attached to a moving or a folding carriage that allowed the gun to disappear from sight after being fired.
Always have a huge respect for the sea. It might look beautiful, but it can turn fierce at any moment. If you have a good look at me, I just got absolutely drenched. Just got totally soaked while filming there. Gotta say I enjoyed it though. Glad I was standing somewhere safe. Watching the raw power of the sea here is truly awesome in the realest meaning of the word.